And in the spirit of giving, a reconditioned ambulance is on its way to Niue thanks to the St John's Ambulance Services and Counties Manukau DHB. Niue's Health Minister Olav Jacobsen was on hand to check out the ambulance, which she says is badly needed back home.
This is definitely a need. Our ambulance has lasted us 13 or so years, so it's timely that we found ourselves a new ambulance, and St John's have very kindly donated this to us.
As well as the ambulance, Niue also gets a new defibrillator donated by Leridale New Zealand. And what a wonderful story of generosity there.